My name is Lensa Ali. I'm majoring in physiology in the College of Liberal Arts. Physiology is the study of the human body functions, though. So it's not like anatomy where you like memorize body parts necessarily. You will pick up on some body parts just from talking about them, but you learn more about the function. So you talk about cellular transport, you talk about like how your heart beats and blood flow and how you breathe. You learn about just all these different functions in your body and how they work together. And then you learn and appreciate how amazing your body actually is and how if one thing doesn't function correctly, it kind of has like a ripple effect. As a freshman, I knew that I wanted to go into the field of medicine. Ultimately, I wanted to become a pediatrician. And then when I learned more about the physiology major, a lot of the core requirements of the major align with the requirements of medical school or really any pre-health profession. So I was like, okay, two birds, one stone, let's do this. When I'm not in class, I like to be in student groups. So I've been in a group called Novache. I served as their president last year. Novache stands for the National Organization of the Professional Advancement of Black Chemists and Chemical Engineers. I am neither a chemist or a chemical engineer, but that goes to show the importance of student groups because you can get involved in something you're interested in, whether or not you're a major of that field. And they mostly served to like diversify STEM fields. That was their main goal, and that's something that I aligned with. And then I also do research. So over the summer, I did research in the Department of Epidemiology on a project called Project Eat, and we just studied eating and activity in teens. And then right now, I'm researching in a physiology lab that also studies diabetes. In the future, I hope to become a pediatrician. I feel like my major is gonna set me up really well for that, given the heavy science background that comes with it. And I wanna work specifically with kids who have diabetes. I might want to do something like with organizations that focus on studying diabetes, maybe do research in it and like continue on the research that I'm doing now currently. So my favorite class in the physiology major was definitely Principles of Physiology. Every single professor, like, I'm like, okay, this is my favorite one. And then the next one would come and I'm like, okay, no, this one is my favorite one. So each person, their passion really comes out in their teaching. And that just makes you as a student more engaged, I feel. A piece of advice I would give to undergraduate students exploring the physiology major is to sit down and meet with Dr. Barnett. He's the advisor of our undergraduate major, and he can really help clarify any questions that you may have of the major and potential career paths that you can take with it. And that's a really important part when deciding on a major, because ultimately we want to get somewhere further in life. There are a lot of cool opportunities that physiology has and a lot of connections you can make.